For Illinois farmers tonight, a federal grant may mean more specialty crops. Illinois is best known for corn and soybeans, but specialty crops bring in $137 million a year to farmers. Surprisingly, the state is the largest U.S. pumpkin producer, and it ranks in the top 10 in production of asparagus, cauliflower, green peas, and lima beans. Officials say 13 projects will split the $650,000.